This is a disturbing yet very inspiring story. A Perry County girl is lucky to be alive, let alone have a full head of hair.
That's because her entire scalp was severed during a go-kart accident last fall. LAX 18's Adam Weiner has more about the accident and the recovery that doctors call a miracle.
Little 8-year-old Hannah Click used to have long hair, but that hair was torn off during a freak go-karting accident this past fall.
We were just, you know, riding around.
When suddenly, her long hair got caught in a chain. It tore her scalp right off her head. Click says she didn't even have time to be scared.
I mean, I guess it just happened so quick that I just go along with it.
I got a white towel and I seen it sliding off of the back of her scalp sliding off of her skull, and I knew that I had to do something quick. So I just pushed it up there and held it with the towel.
They then raced to the Hazard Medical Center.
In this case, I have to tell you, it was the hand of God.
Dr. Alex Funicello and his colleagues reattached the scalp, but almost always some of the scalp tissue fails to heal.
In her case, it all miraculously took. She had no loss of tissue.
How are you feeling, dear?
Good.
That's why today, Hannah Click is able to sport a short cut with hair clips. Her mother says her bravery has been inspiring.
You know, she's a cheerleader for Hyman Elementary, and she went on and cheered just like nothing was wrong.
Covering the news in Perry County, Adam Weiner, LEX 18 News.